everyone, Anke here with a new layout and process video for HipKit Club. Today I'll create a layout using some of the exclusive cut files combined with the August HipKits, and I'll show you that they are not only perfect for summer layouts but also for fall theme projects. I chose the following September cut files: coffee and books, geocircle background, books in two sizes, the feather from the Dream Big cut file, and the floral wreath, and I cut them from white cardstock. I'm not sure if I use the wreath, but if not, I can use it for another project. I start with the geocircle background and I back it with the HipKit Club exclusive Chase the Sun Wavescape paper. Then I back the coffee and books and the books cut files with pieces of the Chase the Sun iced tea and the Great Escape paper. Thank you. also back the feathers with the iced tea paper. Now I place the circle background on my layout, add the other pieces and my photo, and arrange them combined with some of the fabric leaf die cuts which I included in the August embellishment kit. Before I adhere everything, I'll add some hand-stitched elements and one of the puffy shape stickers which you can find in the August Pocket Life kit. I layer my photo with a tag and a tab from the die cut tags and frames pack, which is included in the August Pocket Life kit, place it on my layout and add more of the fabric leaf die cuts. I also add some of the fabric label die cuts, which are included in the August main kit. I glue the circle background on my page using foam strips to add dimension. Finally, I add one of the mini puffy accent stickers and a puffy shape sticker, both included in the August Pocket Life kit, and some nouveau drops from my stash. My layout is finished, and I hope you like it and enjoyed watching the process. Thanks so much for joining me.